this game?
Why not?
Yeah. Well, I mean, we're all...
Why the fuck not?
It's week one.
Hey, good players start early.
That's when we have the most to learn.
Week one is when you have the most input.
Exactly.
Personally, I don't know shit about this game.
So, to be fair, also, week one is where you have the most
bad input. None of us know shit about
this
game.
That's why most of it is subjective.
I know everything.
Take everything with a grain of salt.
Ask me anything about this game. Anything.
I know everything. I don't know about you.
All right, ask me something else.
Oh, wow.
Fucking... getting that throw rush down going on.
Getting mixed up with the KFC and the QC. I like KFC though.
Oh my god.
Yeah, his mix-up is scary.
How do you, like, throw, like, so consistently though?
I'm good.
Whole modesty. Oh, that was a sick relaunch.
Yeah, it looks really hot.
We're on the next factory again. Oh, no.
I didn't have the meter.
Wait, that's not a scene. That's better.
What the fuck?
I don't have it. Did you just perfect him?
All right.
Did you just fucking perfect him?
That's not what we're laughing about.
Oh, I was.
Oh, I know. I saw the lightning legs from behind. Bullshit. I'm used to that by now. But that's the first fucking perfect we've ever had.
He was facing that way.
That might be an infinite. It really might
no,
be.
No, he kept dropping down to the ground like every couple of hits.
No, it didn't.
Please,
it didn't make it to the ground though.
For that now.
No, because he died first.
Oh, you think it? You only get one more time.
So he lightning legged the wrong way and just kept doing it, and it kept comboing, dragging him with him.
from behind.
I am so glad that shit was recorded.
Me too. It never happens for me usually.
What?
Yeah, it's that magic pixel.
Fucking damage scaling.
Oh, motherfucker.
You gotta wait to get that type of reset. On camera.
Yeah.
That shit's cool.
The biggest thing is I make sure I crouch cancel all my dashes. That's probably the biggest part about getting that throw consistent.
You have a leg up on us because you played Smash Brothers.
Right.
So all you did was wave dash.
Wave dash? Yeah, but I only played Brawl. So
it's not a real game.
I didn't even wave dash. Hey, I see it now. I get it. I understand. But this is how you really play Chun.
That's exactly what I was doing.
You're probably better than Justin Wong.
Woman. Who's Justin Wong?
The one will win.
Well, what?
That's serious.
That has projectile invincibility?
That has had projectile invincibility in every game it's ever been in.
I was unaware of this.
Actually, it didn't.
Well, it didn't for
it. Sorry.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. I did not ask to be corrected.
Deal with it.
Oh, he's a bouncer.
Oh, Vulture's wrong so often.
Oh, now you're set.
That's it.
Now
wait,
that's
did he get dash medium and then medium again? Just mash medium?
Probably, yeah. That's two, if anyone wants him.
I would, go ahead.
I did just get a perfect. I feel pretty good about that.